So this critical faculty of minds is actually a consequence of how our parents were. If our parents were judgmental, then we will also take a critical view of whatever we see. Sometimes a harshly critical view. Second point, why some people are more critical is, they stereotype. So they will look at one weakness of a particular person and or group and paint every other trait through the paint made out of this weakness, or look at every other trait of the group through this weakness's lens. For example, if a group is not good at communication, they may feel it will not be hardworking also, it will not be trustworthy also, it will not be diligent also. So stereotyping also makes people more critical. Ethnocentrism is another term we need to understand. When a group is very well knit and its boundaries are very well defined, then it will look at itself as the greatest group. And this will also make those group members critical of others. And lastly, envy is a difficult thing for us to accept, because our envy tells the world about our inferior status and our insecure frame of mind. So many a time, envy gets disguised as criticism. So envious people also are a little more critical than the others. If you wish to know more, please read The Story of Philosophy by Will Durant or my book, Chanakya's Political Wisdom.